second function is not a solution to the differential equation. And then you do the third function plugging in to the differential equation, so you get x squared. So then here you have 1, and then this is negative 1, so they cancel out, so you just have negative L of x. So x plus x L of x, and then the second function, which is y3, so x minus x L of x, determinant, and then the derivatives of both of them in the bottom. So 2 plus L of x. And then negative 1 over x. I'm sorry, that's the second term. Just negative L on x. Okay, and then you do the determinant. So you multiply these two together and then subtract it by product of those two. So you get negative x, ln of x, minus x, ln of x squared, and then minus, put it down here in brackets, and then do FOIL, so 2x plus x, ln of x, and then minus 2x ln of x, and then minus x ln of x squared. And brackets. Okay. And so, by just looking at this, you can see that this is not equal to 0. Is not equal to 0, so the two functions are linearly independent. Okay, and then general solution, you have y of x, and so you just multiply each of the functions that work, so y1 and y3, you multiply them by a constant, so c1, and then x plus x ln of x, and then plus c2, x minus x ln of x, general solution, and then find a particular solution you need to plug in these values. For the first one, you get 1 for light of 1, and then C1, plug in 1s for all the x's, so 1 plus 1, and then ln of 1 is 0. Plus C2, yeah, 1 minus 1, and then ln of 0 again, ln of 1 is 0. And then you just get C1 plus C2 equals 1. And then you have to do the derivative for this, so you get. Particular solution when you're all done is